On watch.
I'll say.
See that? Where you're walking, another traveler blind to the bounty under their feet. I am Marcos, artist of alchemy, purveyor of potions. If you're looking for some swill that'll turn your eyes yellow and your piss red, might I recommend a tavern? Then again, you carry the markings of the serum. Care to prove yourself the genuine article and earn the right to taste my elixirs? Inside this cave, there is a rare and potent flower, Iona's bloom. Find the bloom, and if you are serum, then I can make you the horse promise that you'll see God. I hope you succeed. But if not, your blood would be a most interesting ingredient.
Isn't the living dead? gonna boil.
Stay right there.
Take her apart, piece by piece.
Surprising. 10,000 apologies, but I had to know if you were a true Seren. Iona's bloom shows Seren that which is otherwise left unspoken, and poisons anyone else who touches it. Perhaps you are worthy. Here, a token for your efforts, and for your most amusing foolishness. You say you came by way of Sacrament. I hate the city. That stench, that scurry. Maybe there are more people there deserving of my gifts. Yes, a decision. I shall enter its walls and offer my services. Once I catch this damn beetle. I come from a long line of potion masters, and I am proud to say none of us have died by natural causes. I come from a long...
Everything is a price.
Be silent as a whisper or loud as a thunderclap. So what do you think, Saddam? A humble arrangement, but perhaps the start of something grand. Yes, yes. Soon even the birds will envy my plumage. My concoctions will haunt the dreams of the lustful, the weary, the spurned. And you, of course. You're always welcome to sup strength and wisdom from my elixirs. If they don't blind you, that is. They say it's dishonorable to poison a man. If I could bottle honor, I wouldn't sell it. I found the most curious fungus growing in the tavern's bathroom. I scraped up a sample, if you care to see. I'll never understand the sober. The body is a workshop meant for tinkering. Why take only what you have? But you can have it all. I'll never understand.